Well, for the seventh time in a little more than a year, vandals target a symbol celebrating pride in West Suburban Geneva.
And WGN's Julian Cruz says people are now looking for ways to send a message of tolerance.
Hey guys, people here in Geneva and across the Fox Valley taking a hateful act, something that hurts people to see something like this, and they're turning it into something positive.
Every time you vandalize it, we're gonna mobilize.
Caleb Anderson describing the approach.
We're turning it into a good thing by donating to the Trevor Project in response.
This gives us the opportunity to show that we're here and we won't be ignored.
Anderson joining forces with members of Belong Fox Valley, a local community group promoting inclusive and affirming spaces where the LGBTQ community can feel safe. The group participating in a city-approved project to beautify fire hydrants across Geneva, this one at State and Kirk Road, bearing rainbow colors, defaced not once or twice or three times on seven different occasions, the group says. Their LGBTQ hydrant defaced with swastikas and other hateful imagery and language.
It's just like, let people live.
16-year-old Luca Colburn here to help repaint the defaced hydrant, grateful to see a cross-section of Geneva residents here to support.
Really just shows that there is a community and that the community will always stand up for each other and that nobody is standing alone.
If you want to help, you can find Belong Fox Valley in Facebook or in Instagram or log on to our website for a link. In Northwest Suburban Geneva, Julian Cruz, WGN News.